So a lot of the contestants obviously take time off of work.
Yeah.
They're in the house. Do they ever say to you, hang on for 1 second, can I check in with my boss? I have a little bit of work to do.
Yeah, most are unemployed, let's be honest.
Right? or trainers.
Or personal trainers, yeah. Which is like being unemployed. That's the new way of saying I'm unemployed. I'm a personal trainer.
Yeah.
I'm like, does that mean you're just unemployed and you work out a lot?
Right. And you're incredibly fit and very handsome.
Right. Yeah. No, but in all seriousness, we do have a lot of people that have to deal with business, family, and all that, and we facilitate that.
Good.
Single parents, obviously, you got to see the kids, Skype with them, and all that, and then we will give them an amount of time with their computer so they can dial back in. But we try to keep it to a minimum.
So what happens to the mansion during the rest of the months of the year?
A lot of bleaching. Hazmat crew comes in, they burn a lot of stuff. No, actually, it's privately owned. We don't own the mansion.
Wow.
This gentleman by the name of Marshall owns it, who I've actually gotten to be friends with because it's not far from actually where I live. And so I see him quite a bit at like the local Starbucks. Our kids actually go to school together, so I see him all the time.
Oh, that's cute.
He rents it out a lot. It's become very famous now, obviously, because of the
clearly.
Show. So he rents it out for movies and commercials. And so
we thought maybe it was a bed and breakfast by year. And then the Bachelor Nation.
It's always for sale. He's been selling it for like 20 years. But the thing is, we rent it out so much. I'm like, why would you? We pay your mortgage 50 times over.
Totally. Yeah. People show up at the beginning of their season with suitcases and backpacks. What is the weirdest thing you've ever had to confiscate from anyone?
I mean, nothing weird. I mean, what we're confiscating is like phones and stuff like that.
Drugs, weapons,
well, the thing is about
alcohol.
Well, like
sex toys?
Sex toys are welcome. Why would we stop that?
A full bag of them.
This is a no judgment zone. This is inclusive. If you don't bring them, we will provide those to you. Yeah.